Now, are you sure you're okay to identify your brother's body?
Yes.
In the accident, he did lose his legs and his arms and his torso.
And his head. That's him.